What does it mean to be perfect?
I strive to be perfect. Anytime that I'm going to learn something new, anytime that I'm studying something or doing my job or even telling a story to my friend.
Conforming to everybody's expectation of you.
For me personally, being perfect can mean many things. Getting the highest possible score in an exam or straight A's or SATs, AP exams.
The top of my class, whether it be in music, sports.
I want my hair to be immaculately styled at all times and for my skin to be sans acne. I haven't had a single grade below an A on a report card in my entire academic career. As a perfectionist, I worry about the future.
I'm constantly worried about my grades. I'm constantly worried about messing up, and I'm constantly worried about failing.
Definitely worried about disappointing myself, but I still feel that disappointment most from other people.
I feel like there's such a stigmatism around failure in itself. It's like that monster under your bed that like you thought there was when you were a kid, and you were just like, I'm not looking under there. I'm not gonna acknowledge it, so it's not there. That's kind of how I am with failure. I pretend to not acknowledge the fact that it's a thing in hopes that it just doesn't become a thing for me.
I remember when I was barely 12, a guidance counselor came into my sixth grade classroom to let us know that we should be picking our career soon. We were 12.
I didn't play as much with my friends, or I wasn't like this cheerful kid that we expect children to be.
Failing has never been an option.
Good enough is not enough.
Failure means that I'm not good enough.
Whether or not it's okay for me to fail in the first place.
I thought that if I had fell down, that meant that I failed.
How would you describe perfectionism?
Heartbreaking.